Yes, go ahead.
My Aunt Emma, Emma Campbell, her and my Uncle Henry are in danger. They told me to call you. Oh my God, what's happening?
It's gonna be all right, okay?
What's your name?
Rose.
Okay, Rose, I'm Peter.
I'm gonna help you.
Deputy Director Hawkins.
Sutherland, what the hell are you doing here?
Diane Farr sent me to take Miss Lark.
You're Peter.
Rose, I'm gonna take you away from all this, all right? I'm sure to protect you with my life. And I will do that.
I don't know you.
You'll know me later. We're gonna get these guys. Believe me. Need anything else before I go?
Wait, you're not staying? Just goodbye forever?
I don't know.
You did okay.
Thanks. You did okay too.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Peter, is that you?
Rose?
Yeah.
I can't sleep, and I remembered the number.
You remembered this number?
Can you have breakfast with me tomorrow when you finish work?
Yeah, sure.
I'm not jumping down there.
I'll catch you.
You'll catch me?
Yes.
That's crazy.
Crazier than waiting around for your friend? Come on. Rose! I told you. I was a nobody at the White House. I meant it. This is way above my level.
And you bet your life on it. My life?
Yeah.
Thank you for protecting me.
Hey, you'll be okay.
Yeah. So are you.
I'd ask how you two met if I thought you'd tell me.
The old-fashioned way. I called him. Do you remember the first time when I called Night Action? What you said to me on the phone when I was terrified in that closet?
No.
You told me to fight like hell. And that's what I need you to do right now. I owe you my life. Peter.
Hey, you good?
Are you?
Yeah.
The Night Action program runs deep in the realize, which is farther than you can imagine. How would you like to be a night agent?
Yeah, forget about me, right?